the P238 Sig Sauer. Let's try a little first person style shooting. Oh yeah, that's how it's done.